of the Cuban mangrove also has its demons. This is the Cuban crocodile, an armored-clad survivor from prehistoric times, an endemism of Cuban waters and the most merciless hunter in the mangrove forest. Both in and out of the water, there are fearsome armor-plated hunters, and not just crocodiles. Because beneath the water, the mangrove swamps of Cuba conceal a fish of which it is said that it has the mouth, the skin, and the soul of a crocodile. Lurking among the roots, a manjuari, a fish from a line which reached its zenith during the Mesozoic era, waits immobile for unsuspecting prey to come by. Its large toothed mouth, its primitive fins, and its armor-plated body make it a formidable predator. So formidable, in fact, that the mangrove, or alligator gar as it is also known, is feared even by young crocodiles.